Today in English we are going to start the book 7. You have some exercise in which you have to write the cluster words of these clusters, right? Each cluster are having 3 words you have to write in it. And here are some pictures given for the blends. So you have to identify the picture and write the correct blend of that picture. So this is what? Clip. So you will write CL. This is chick, CH. This is spoon, spur, SP. This is crow, cr, CR. This is flag, flur, FL. This is sleep, slur, SL. This is whale, WH. This is grapes, GR. This is swim, swer, SW. Right? And the next page you have double letter words in which you have double E, double O and double L. You have to make 2 pictures of each double letters. Double E, double L, double O. You have to make 2 pictures. So I have drawn some of the pictures over here. First, I have drawn it tree, double E. This is C, double E. This is double L picture, ball. This is wall. And you have to write the name also. T, R, double E, tree. This is S, double E, C. This is B, A, double L, ball. And this is W, A, double L, wall. Double O letter pictures, moon. And this is balloon. Right? So very easy to draw. You can easily draw and write it in your book. In page number 4 from book 7. So this is only your work you are going to do in this video. So complete your work very neatly and nicely. Thank you.